In the Gospel of Matthew, the disciples ask Jesus, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" And Jesus answers, "Unless children learn to sit quietly during church, they will never enter the kingdom." No, that's not what Jesus said. He said, "Unless you become like children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven." Jesus doesn't tell children to become like adults. Jesus tells adults to become like children.